Hi, my name is Juan, and in this video I'm going to present the application I had developed for the NVIDIA Llama Index Developer Context. Essentially, what I had created is a small rack component which allows me to interact via a conversational bot with unstructured data. In this case, I'm using PDFs, and then on what I'm going to use is, in this case, Llama Index as a vector store and the component which is connecting the different pieces of my application. The component which is reading the PDFs, the component which is connecting with the vector store. I will use in this case the vector store included on Llama Index, and as models I will be using those that I had access through the NIN infrastructure, the microservices of NVIDIA, and also using the integration of NVIDIA with Llama Index. In this case, I'm going to use for embeddings the embed QA model from NVIDIA, and in the notebook I prepare, and therefore in later in the application I'm using two models to test. One is the Microsoft FEE 3.5 128K and the Llama 3.2 3B Instrat. Additionally, I have created a small application in a part of the job I've been doing in the notebook, as was the exploratory data analysis and the how to say preparing in the lab how I'm going to build the application, the testing the main components, and after that I build an application in Streetlib, and finally I also create the necessary to containerize the application in a Docker container, and in an next release most likely to include this in a Docker Compose files together with other components. For the moment, as I mentioned, I only working with PDFs, but the idea is to later easily to extend this to other structured data like videos or doc documents or audio or any kind of structured data. It's quite simple. We just simply need to change probably the some either to choose a multimodal model or and also some embeddings model which allow us to work with in a multimodal way. So here the applications, once you authenticate, you just browse for the data, you just take one. This, for example, is a PDF, so some information related to a company, public information. I want to interrogate my documents. I like to name this application like Speak with your documents. Essentially, I just open it and with a component in Streetlit, I just visualize it. If you parse the document, if you do it for first time, it will open the file with PMU PDF for LLN, and we will create with this library Llama Index documents, and after that I will include the documents into the vector index using the embeddings vector from NVIDIA. Once everything is done, I persist the index into the DIX, and next time that you will use it, the application is able to recognize that the file is already parsed and created, embedded, and added to the vector store. So once we have this, you can introduce your question to the model. In this case, I'm going to ask for some topics related to some data, some information related to the company. Just introduce the information that you request, and the model in this case. In this demo, I'm using the FEE, the Microsoft FEE, and you can see here how the model is asking me in a very reasonable time the information I'm requesting. We can go to check if the to the first page is I don't remember grown. You had the name, country, number, corporation date, company type, active primary address, register office, accounting days, and compliance details. Now you can do other questions if you want. I add some memory to the process in order to be able here. The management details are from this part. Now we can ask if I don't remember grown past names. Let me copy the question. Just here, you can pass names of the company and period. And you can do exactly the same with that. And you can continue asking your bot the information. And that's it. You have here the present names. This is another page, that one. And that's it. Once you have done, you click salir, it's leaving this conversation. And what I'm doing at this time is saving the information in a TXT file for further use. Well, obviously we need to improve a lot the workflow, but well, it's a starting point, and you can see here all the conversation I did with the bot. That's all. I will publish now this on all social network channels, and I will complete the submission to the challenge NVIDIA LangChain. See you soon.